were criminally charged and you gave them a fake name of Kareem Watkins. You didn't disclose those charges to us.
There are four active warrants out for you, actually, to be honest, Jermaine, which surprised us, to be truthful. You know, we're not judgmental at all. Lots of kids come to us that have problems. It's part and parcel of what kids go through today, and we know that. If they come clean with us and tell us at the beginning, we can help them. But you did know that you were incumbent to tell us the truth about all of this, and it appears that you just haven't on any level.
And what happened with what we're told was a fight?